this is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, eh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
The Lord Regent conducts all his business and takes all his meals in his safe room.
Eats way up there, on the roof? Don't he get dizzy stomach?
He doesn't eat.
Looking over the edge.
No, he hasn't.
Whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
Tower personnel, remain on post until you receive further order.
Don't you love the view from here?
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This is where the Empress was killed, that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
Wait!
You're the assassin they've been talking about. Listen, I don't like these people either. I beg you, just let me live so I can see my children again. Every day I work here is another day I risk offending that tyrant and getting thrown into Coldridge prison. Listen, I can help you. Just use that valve to open the moat overflow gate. You can get access to the tower's main doors. Oh, watch out for the hagfish. I've seen him take a finger off him.
Tower personnel. Five persons should be considered hostile until evaluated by an officer of the law. Anyone resuming?
There are no reports of any disturbances, Lord Regent.
I don't care. Double the guards anyway. Triple them.
But everyone is doing what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in a safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you.
Do that, General.
Buy your ration of elixir from today?
You're such a chauffeur.
Oh.
before it becomes fractious and divided. Can two enemies occupy the same body? No, for the first will direct it one way, and the second another, until they stumble into a ditch.
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord.